so much for that question. With the new updates by Microsoft, some items have moved, so it may be perceived that closed captioning is not available. However, it is still there. One of the key reasons that I'm drawn to Microsoft and especially Teams is its drive for accessibility. The system offers built-in closed captioning, which meets the needs of those that are deaf, that are hard of hearing, have a learning disability, or issues with audio on their device. Teams Live also offers instant language translation, up to 6 languages, which accommodates our international students and their families. From Teams Live, whether you're viewing from a web browser or viewing from the Teams app on your computer, you'll navigate to the bottom right of the page and select the settings icon. Then you'll select Captions/Subtitles On. It is important, I wanted to point out that with this feature, you do have to wait until the event starts in order to turn it on. From a Teams meeting, if you're using the app on your computer, closed captioning is available at the bottom of the screen. You hover over the video and you'll select those 3 dots for more actions and turn on live captioning. Different browsers may have different and limited capabilities, so it's always recommended that for the best experience to use Teams from your computer to ensure the features function properly. I hope that that helps to clarify how to access closed captioning in Teams. And in addition, the Collier Center has put together a list of apps to assist the deaf and hard of hearing. The link is listed on the slide and it offers a number of tools to ensure accessibility. Please continue to reach out to OIT with your questions on how we can assist. We are here to help.